16, one timeout, or no timeouts left. We get the ball back with 20 seconds if you can stop.
It is.
Snell just go down.
The intense back. That's terrific. You know there.
Trace McSorley coming in. By Snell, who's been the man to carry it 14 times for Pittsburgh for 54 yards on this Wednesday.
But what they love is that he ran over Marcus Peters. The whole friggin' bench of the Steelers went crazy when he did this right here. That's what the Pittsburgh Steelers players, fans,